I'm feeling pressured. I'm feeling pressured by my Witcher senses that will give... Oh, okay. Read her character entry, it says. I mean, I do want to cheer her up, but I don't want to sleep with her. She's nice. I don't want to sleep with her. Shared a body for the evening. Showered with profusions of burning desire. Okay, so a Rowan. So we want to get her a Rowan. A Rowan thingy.
All this ain't worth a dog's prick.
Rowan? Yes. This is the Rowan, right? What? I heard barking. Oh crap. And I gotta put these robes back. They're not mine.
A Rowan. Shana mentioned she used to weave the berries into necklaces. Pretty, I guess. Thing is, will it cheer her up? Fine, I'll pick some. Becoming quite the romantic.
Aw, look at him running around. It doesn't necessarily mean that I want to sleep with her. Can't we just be friends? Like, what the heck? This is so weird.
A lad clutching his temples is a lad caught in a mistake.
Ha ha.
Still here? Thought you had to meet Olgierd.
You and I see each other so rarely. Figured Olgierd could wait till morning. Smile, Shani.
You remembered I liked the Rowan.
I cheated.
Remember a lot of things about you.
Oh, please.
Wedding's still in full swing, but your face. I'd say you were at a funeral. Why so sad?
Sad? Not really.
Really? I mean, is just one night sleeping with somebody, is that what you want? You know? Like...
The years are flying by, yet all I ever do is study... Pump stomachs and reattach limbs. All alone.
You'll find somebody!
You've got friends. Me, for one.
In that case, let's drink to our friendship.
You don't need to be with somebody either. Life can be fulfilling without somebody else attached to you.
I'm afraid the drink's gotten to our minstrels. Horribly off key.
Let's go for a walk.
Good idea.
I just can't comprehend this mentality. It's beyond me.
Did you enjoy the wedding?
Not half bad. Might have even enjoyed myself if I hadn't had to argue with a madman's ghost, be his puppet. Gotta admit, though, thanks to him, I did experience a lot of things I might have missed otherwise.
That's true.
I mean, chasing a dog through the woods, or brawling, fence board in
hand.
Yeah,
fence board in hand was probably new.
There was also a kiss.
Oh my gosh. Apparently, we're just...
That was so clearly Vladimir. I nearly forgot you were involved.
It's just... I'm gonna be forced.
His will, sure, but my body felt everything. Reminded
is there a walkthrough? Is there an online walkthrough?
Thought you'd forgotten our whole catch.
That can tell me how to not romance Shawnee, but nicely.
What I remember most, the mood, the feelings, the people I met, and those I met for the second time in my life.
You're right. I was up to my elbows in work, but those were good times. They're nice memories.
For me too.
You needn't worry about our finances, sir. My workshop, business is booming.
Good. I'm relieved to hear it. See, coin's tied to Torrent. But don't tell the old battle-axe. She'd be furious if she learned to let it slip.
Never. Never you worry, sir. My lips are sealed as the grave. Us menfolk need to stick together.
Sir. Enough of that. I'm Vassy. But you can call me Dar.
Oh, thank you, Dar. I feel honoured. Let's drink.
Those poor men.
The families are bonding.
Poor men.
The bride's father.
With their strong-willed women. What are they ever going to do?
They had a drink and they bond or slap each other silly.
I was afraid the wedding wouldn't happen at all.
You mean the differences in wealth?
Mm-hmm. Jonas's family didn't consider Aldona worthy.
Clear they love each other, though. Parents usually give in if that's the case.
Oh, I don't know. My mother would never accept an unfit beau. Even if I insisted I loved him, had chosen him.
Doubt your mother's that unbending? You'd win her over, I'm sure.
I haven't managed to yet.
You only ever bring home fiddlers, jugglers, and witchers?
No, but she'd want me to choose someone wealthy, or with a good
Moms
trait.
Moms are just looking out for their kids when they do
Nothing
that, too,
that,
you know?
I guess not, but it's hard to find one like that who's still even slightly amusing.
Yeah.
That's probably true.
Tell that to my mother. She actually thinks I should have found a husband at the academy.
That's what some people go to college for, is to get married.
Ugh. I'm certain she thinks there's something horribly wrong with me.
I feel
oh,
you,
please,
Shani.
It's the 13th century. Women go to the academy to find
it's the 13th
go
century.
To learn, pursue their passion. You did that. I'm sure
Carol, I'm gonna cry. This actually is really nice to hear.
Been to front lines many times. You're a good person. Not a thing wrong with you.
It'd be nice to find a guy like
really
Geralt.
So?
In some cases,
really?
In some ways, I guess. Someone who isn't stuck in that old way of thinking. Who appreciates
Look, the brave brothers.
A strong-willed woman to go her
Drank
own path. You know,
stiff as the boards they tore from the fence.
Wonder where the sister is. Couldn't protect her from a cheeky four-year-old in their condition.
If they hadn't intervened, you'd have gone for a tumble in the hay with her. She was willing, if you ask me.
That was Vladimir, not me, remember?
But pretend for a moment it had been you, and the situation
I
would have...
Geralt would have never done that!
And that very girl keeps glancing, smiling at you. Then she finally walks up. And you know exactly.
Is that all
what
anybody
wants
is sex? That's all?
What do you do?
That's all you want? Oh my gosh. I could either be a freaking playboy, or I can be a playboy.
Huh. If Dandelion was around, and he usually is, I'd introduce her to him and walk off.
I don't believe that. You'd let the opportunity pass?
I really can't
I don't need
comprehend.
Like that.
Can't comprehend this mentality.
Let's say I've grown choosy.
You say that as if you've already picked.
I have!
Because I have.
Guess who? Not you! Oh my gosh. This is difficult.
Ooh. Gorgeous.
Been thinking about that kiss.
Oh my gosh.
What kiss?
It's ridiculous.
The one Vladimir planted on your lips with my lips. Just wondering if it would have felt any different without him.
Oh,
that
stupid.
I cannot tell you.
Only one way to find out.
How in the world are you supposed to stay faithful to whoever you chose in this situation without being a jerkwad? Oh my gosh. Get a room, just don't make me watch. You're getting blood on her dress! You're getting blood on her dress. How's that voice acting though? Just like heavy breathing, you know? That'd be fun.
Honestly, completely different.
Better or worse?
I don't want to be... What?
Definitely prefer kissing you without Vladimir's help. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I do believe Vladimir was after...
No!
Said so openly, in fact.
I have not encouraged
all
this
true.
At all, except for the little
direct,
tiny bit in the end.
That.
where I'm trying to not be a jerkwad.
Has its advantages.
You're right. Can save a lot of time.
So, how do you stand today, Geralt? Have some time to waste with me? Or would you rather go back now?
Fine.
Not going back, but not about to waste any time either. Gonna use every minute wisely. And I aim to be direct. Even more so than Vladimir.
Sounds interesting.
This is so stupid.
Interesting is what interesting does.
Please don't show me. Oh my gosh, please do not show me everybody having a go at it.
Rats. Pier's taken.
Got a feeling it's about to free up.
What, did we just chase them off or what? Or were they planning
How
on...
How did you know?
I'm clairvoyant.
I'm clairvoyant. How cute. How clever. Oh my gosh. So, okay. So she's like, I'm all alone. Like, I'm doing the work I want to be doing. But I really want to be with somebody. I don't want to be alone forever. And yet...
Even more trouble. And I swore a solemn oath. First of all, do no harm.
Are you going to toss it into the water? Okay, good. But then, okay, but apparently she's okay with maybe, like, sleeping, like...
Row me to the moon.
Gotta fly.
Just, like, sleeping with Geralt, like, once and nothing else? Like, look, nothing serious?
It's right there, in the middle of the lake.
Oh my gosh, I can't.
What are you doing?
He's manhandling you. Slap him.
What usually does on the moon.
What do you know? How do you even know? You're a cheese ball. Vladimir ruined you. Vladimir ruined you, Geralt. Now you have all these cheese ball lines stuck in your head. I'm probably not reacting how most people do, but I don't even care. I don't want to be a jerk, but I didn't want to, you know, oh my gosh. Freaking, I don't want to see it. That's so dangerous, too. You could, like, totally fall in the water. Not dangerous, I guess, but you could get really cold really fast. I should have been a jerk. Well, I'll be editing this out, maybe. Who knows? Jeez, this is ridiculous. Definitely over the top. Yep, I'm editing that out. That was awkward. I don't even care. Sorry if anybody was interested in seeing that, because that was definitely awkward.
Awake already?
For a while now. Did you know you've gained 27 new scars since we last saw each other?
Keeping count?
Mm-hmm. I do that sometimes.
Did we make it to the moon?
Forgotten already?
Nah. Not the sort of thing you forget.
Why does he wear the world's stupidest boxers on the planet?
Sound like you wish you could.
No. I certainly won't forget that. And I definitely don't.
This is what happens after I sleep with girls who aren't Yennefer. They're like, they just run off. She like...
Shawnee, wait.
Ugh, she was like all over me. She was specifically asking for it, and now she's like, hey.
Mysterious man. Can't escape the impression his story's more complicated.
I mean, hey, you can change your mind even afterwards, but still.
See if you can learn something.
Sure. Be glad to.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
Yes. See you later, Geralt.
What? Now it's all business? Like, what? I don't understand. She asked. But maybe now that she's had it, she realizes, oh, maybe I don't want just a one-night stand. I want somebody that I can love and be loved in return, like, consistently. And in that case, that's good. But at the same time, it just makes me feel like a dweeb. Dang it. I really am. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if anybody was, like, wanting to see that, legit. But I, you know, because it's like, ooh, it's a sex scene. But, like, that was stupid. Whoa. Whoa, look at the water transition here. I mean, it's supposed to be like the calm lake right here, right? But it goes, wow. That's interesting. I guess there was really not much of a way to make it so that it just transitioned slowly. interesting, or that was overlooked, maybe. Funny. But yeah, no, I don't know. I'm just not interested in that sort of thing. Maybe that's weird. I don't know. But, I mean, it's fine. It's nice. It's whatever. But I felt very forced into that, and I didn't like that. So, like, it was either that or feel like a jerk about it, you know? And but now I still feel like a jerk because she's like, well, now I don't... Now I'm just not sure. Like, I realize now maybe that what I asked from you is impossible. And... which is fine. Like, a girl can change her mind whenever she freaking wants to, but it still makes me feel bad. Makes me feel like I did something wrong whenever she asked me, you know? I mean, she really was, like, I was forced into that. Or either you gotta be a jerk, or you just... You're not a jerk. Whoa. Why did the... What? Was that, like, timing? Like, oh, look, it's gonna happen to be, oh, man, I should fast travel. Jeez. I'm gonna... You know, what? I don't know. What was I trying to say? Hold up. Or was it just the area I'm in? It might be timing. Yeah, it's supposed to be clear weather. It says a little... So it's all clear and happy over here. And the weather little dot up there says it's supposed to be clear and happy. But... the Von Everich estate is covered in clouds. What?!
Faster.
Why did the music go all weird? I mean, I wonder if I could. I probably couldn't, but I wonder if I could go back in. What? Oh. Anyway, put my real clothes on now. Mastercrafted fairy boots and bell or whatever, and I have my prop. Oh, I still have the where was? Oh, was it in the quest items or something? Where were the? There they are. The ass ears. Oh my gosh, that's funny. I should probably store some stuff. Got lots of things now. I feel like I should return that, but I don't know how. But anyway, I guess I'll call it here. I've waxed on enough about it. About it. I just didn't appreciate how I felt, like, manhandled into doing that. With Shawnee. When it wasn't necessarily what I thought she needed. Like, you know... And then I still feel bad afterwards. Like, either way, I would have felt bad, I think. I don't know. It was weird. I don't know. Take it for what it is. But the DLC has been very cool so far. I think, what do we have? What do we have next part? So we have to inform Olgierd. And then... What? Oh. Oh, right. So that's... Okay. One demand is for Geralt to bring in the house. Right, this is the house one. Okay. Well, I wonder, should we just go actually, maybe we'll go inform Olgierd, I guess. I don't know. This recording's gone on for a long time, but I should be fine. Oh, wait. I can fast travel. This really is a beautiful estate. I'm just really curious why he hasn't chosen to, like, refit the estate, you know? He wants somebody else's house, not his own.
That's
but,
it, bro.
I mean, obviously, the most obvious answer to that is that there's too many bad memories here, and he doesn't actually want to, you know, bring back his family estate or whatever. He just wants to have a good old, grand old time on his own, doing his own thing. But I don't know. There is a lot more going on here than we think there is. Look at that. It's so weird. Whoop. Oh, is there a it's a tavern. Okay, I was like, is there something there? Let's just go to the Western Gate. Yeah, I still have no idea how to play Gwent. I've managed to play this game for over 100 hours, and I have no idea. No idea. Oh, wait. Put my beard back. Put my beard back. I know there's a barber around here. Yep. Fix me.
Greetings, master. What can I do for you?
Got a razor and shears? Good.
I need you to also be a magician and grow my beard out. Full beard trimmed short. That's what I had, right? Friendly mutton chaps. He looks younger this way, but he also just looks, I don't know. I like him the more distinguished look. Is that what I had him? I think so. Bye bye. At least they kept my hair the same. Yes, this is the Geralt I know. What? That was a weird word. Read. Oh, gross. That was probably my eye. She's the one who was like, you're gonna do this thing for me. And I'm like, no, I'm not. Actually. What? What? Oh, hey. Are you really chill with just, like, chilling out wherever? Like, man.
A bit of salt will drain the snot.
What? Why is that? I, like, felt my face glowing. I wish to inform you that I will not tolerate any mischievous behavior on my lands. Is that the guy who owned the...
My Valor stands on three pillars. Good food, good drink, and good fun.
Empty herring barrel. Stinks of fish. What are they doing?
Overgrown wains, you see. Have you any children, Geralt?
None.
Oh, yes. Forgot witches are sterile. Well, don't just stare at me. Tell me what
you've
brings
got you. Ciri, Geralt.
Your band. Chosen some interesting specimens.
Interested? How so? Common carousers and roughnecks. Every last one.
Where'd you dig them up?
Some have been with me ages. Others are gathered on the road. And a few fell with themselves. They're company for drink and sport, at least. And ever since I began travelling with them, my old enemies have sat quiet as moles.
What? Like, you'd think he'd surround himself with people that he actually was, you know, that he liked.
First time I've seen a saber like that. What's its origin?
A fear. It was a gift. Any soft-armed craven can hang a blade from his belt, prance about feigning danger. But my saber's a promise. If I reach for it, heads will roll. Mere sight of it quells the urge to duel in shavers eager to face Olgierd von Everick, the infamous outlaw.
My medallion seems to think it's magic.
It thinks, eh? And I think you've never seen a better weapon.
Yeah, well, something's up with the way you fight.
Keep wondering how you turned the Ophiri into a beast. More I think about it, more I'm sure it was no run-of-the-mill curse.
This professional curiosity, or nosiness, is common as the clap.
Desire to improve. Information could prove useful down the line.
In the future. You under the delusion you'll complete your tasks, live happily ever after.
Remains to be seen. So for now, admit it. A mage helped you, right?
Give you a hint. You're not the only one to fulfill wishes around here.
Oh, dim transformed the Ophiri? It was your wish?
Nay. It was my doing alone. But you're right. It was no ordinary curse. Though I'll say no more. A curse I uttered in a moment of rage, with no thought to it actually taking hold.
Lies!
Tell me, how'd you meet the Ophiri you turned into a beast?
Aren't you a nosy one?
What's it matter? You like to talk about yourself.
That I cannot deny. Ophiri was a Dauphin on a voyage through lands unknown, to learn of their cultures and customs. He fell for a lass. As it happened, this woman was already important to me. But at the time, I was now compared to a noble from a foreign land.
You're still nothing but an outlaw.
Her parents promised her hand to the Ophiri, though she loved me. If you'd only seen his feeble attempts at charm. When she asked why he travelled disguised as a common merchant, he said he was like the frog from the fairy tale. One kiss from her, and he turned into a prince. Wanted to be a frog. Became a frog.
He's actually more of a toad. Let's play Gwent. Let's play.
Vladimir sends his love.
You spoke to him. Impossible.
Did more than that. Fulfilled your wish. And talked to him extensively. Curious what he had to say? Fulfilled your wish. Your dead brother had himself one more day like those of old.
Very easy to say. But have you got any proof?
I do.
Vladimir's hand is unmistakable. You've done well, Witcher. Is that all? Or have you something else?
Gonna work on getting you Bersodi's house next.
Best of luck. Enjoy.
All right. Well, there's that, I guess. I don't know what to think about this guy.
I sold my ass for a sign of bacon.
Oh, good for you. What weird people. I don't even know. This is definitely intriguing. It's definitely something that gonna keep you coming back, but it's also making me a bit nervous. Like, I'm like, oh, something's gonna happen, something big. I can't even imagine what Blood and Wine's gonna be like. But anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying as well, and I will see you in the next one.